Okay, so if I've done everything right, this should be working, hopefully. I got a ton of anxiety right now. And so, okay, oh gosh, so many words to say. I'm starting a new channel. I have no idea what I'm doing at all, ever, never have. How did I get through high school? Who knows? But I will be starting with playing Late Night Mop made by Lixian. Yes, Markiplier's editor. Yes, I'm a huge fan of both, all. And I watched his video on how it was made. I want to do more horror games, and he explained it to be basically like Power Wash Simulator, but with horror. And I was like, oh, okay. Well, I loved watching Mark's Power Wash Simulator games, so I guess a scary one would be even better. So I'm gonna try to play it. I'm very, very nervous. I hope this is working, y'all.
Sorry for calling you so late, but would you
Lixian!
mind going by the house and do a quick cleanup? I made a bit of a mess and I need the house cleaned as I have some guests coming over in the morning. Okay, thank
You're
you.
inviting Mark over? Okay. Oh crap. I hate this already. Oh my gosh. So on this game he said pay whatever you want for whatever you think this game is worth. And so I paid $20. Oh. Click. Oh, okay. So I paid $20. To buy this game, so I guess we'll see. I'm just repeating everything I say. Left click to pick up trash. Okay. I don't know what left from right, apparently. Okay, so the main click is the click. Press tab to check tasks. Don't get jump scared, is that one? Bathroom, living room. Okay, entrance. Bathroom, living room, kitchen, hallway, office, master bedroom, master bathroom. Okay. And I clicked main menu. This is a great start. Great start. And oh my gosh. So anyway, I can. I press space. I skipped it. Oh, okay. Well, let's see. I already know what I'm doing. I'm a pro at this. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I wasn't even thinking when I clicked it. Main click, main click. All right. Right. Bathroom. What could go wrong? Okay. So we go click, garbage, click, garbage, curtain, curtain, curtain. No, I don't get to see. Tab, tab. Okay, so it's just tab. Bathroom is done. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, I hate horror games. Oh, they're so much easier just to watch. Okay. Oh, I guess I can't mop and hold trash. It's too difficult for me. I can't do multiple things at once. Or pick up multiple pieces of trash. That's also I can't do it. It's just too much. I don't know how long this video will be. I don't know if I'm gonna keep everything. I don't know how to edit videos. So this is my first time doing everything and anything. So we will see. I hope my volume's not too weird, too. I know the game's kind of loud on my end. I don't know if it's gonna be loud on your end. Maybe I can fix it in editing. I don't know. If I just focus on cleaning and never look up. Oh, I thought I heard something. Did anyone else hear a door? Because I thought I heard a door. What did I do? I did the kitchen and I skipped the living room because who needs the living room? I want to be living in the living room. I don't want to be dying in the living room. Okay, I'm so shaky. I've never played a horror game before on my own. I've never done it. I mean, I mean, like, I've barely played any of the FNAF games, Five Nights at Freddy's. I've barely played any of that. I kid you not. And the few times I did play, like, the first one, and I think maybe a little bit of the second, but I know I definitely played a little bit of the fourth. I was a chicken. I was a coward all the way through. Okay, that's the rain. Okay, that was a knock. I know that was a knock. Okay, so we got entrance, bathroom, living room, kitchen. Okay, I need the hallway, the office, master bedroom, master bathroom. Okay, so hallway, office. I will not click main menu again. I did that before. Will not do it again. Is there anything in the fridge? Can I open the fridge? Can I? Sorry, my mind is kind of like everywhere at all at once. I must stay in the kitchen. I can't crouch. I clicked shift to crouch. but I would just love to hide in a corner right now. I saw the monster Lixian made on his video. I don't want to run into that thing. I don't want to run into it. If I just... Oh god, I'm so shaky. That's a plant. I thought it was trash. Oh gosh. What is this? Is this the hallway? This must be the hallway, isn't it? This must be the hallway. The terrifying hallway that I don't want to walk down ever. I'm just mopping and picking up garbage. Don't hurt me ever at all. I don't know where the front door is. See, but I swear I'm hearing knocks or something. I don't want to go down. Oh gosh. I don't have a camera or anything, so I know a lot of people are probably like, oh my gosh, what do you look like? We don't get to see your actual face. Well, if you saw my face, I wouldn't stop smiling. I literally kid you not, I'm just smiling because I'm nervous and I'm scared and I don't know what to do with my anxiety other than just laugh it off and smile and pretend nothing's happening. Can I open the curtains, look outside? I expected something there. Oh, a key. Oh, I'm just gonna run down this way. Oh, okay. I was just running towards it. I just ran towards it. I ran towards it. I didn't even try that door because I thought it was gonna be over there. I'm shaking so bad. Man, I would have still freaked out even if I was. Nope. I don't wanna. Where is he? I don't know where he went. Is he in here? Is that a heartbeat? Or is that knocks I hear? I don't know. I'm shaking so bad. This is just. Oh my gosh. This is a game that Lixian made. Oh my god. This is making me wish I had a camera because I'm sure I'd get more views for the jumps I'm getting than anything else. Oh god. I'm scared. Oh, this is a game that Lixian made. He takes his work very seriously. I almost paid, what was it, like $10 for this game? And then I was thinking about it. I was like, no, he put time, he put effort into this. I should pay a decent amount. And so I put 20 into it. I know most people would either pay more, maybe even less. He said you could make it completely free if you wanted to. I don't know what that is. It's shiny, and it's scaring me. But, I paid $20, so I think it's good investment for my first game ever. And it is kind of, I don't know, you get into cleaning and it's like, oh, this is kind of nice. And then you see that thing's face and you're like, oh, never mind, I take it all back. I hate hard floors. I mean, I would prefer a house with hard floors because, you know, dogs, dog hair, clean up easy, you know, basics. But oh my gosh, am I really wishing this floor was carpet right now. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. I don't want to move at all anymore. Oh, I thought that was eyes. That's candles. I know that's candles. Oh, now I'm freaking out myself with nothing. I'm too scary. I didn't even try this door before. I'm sure it was locked. Because why else would it make me go back and get, like, jump scared 15 times? I hope it's only jump scares. I hope I don't get chased. I mean, I hate being chased. I panic too bad. I would freak out. I wouldn't be able to function. So I really, really, really hope. Really hope there's no chasing. Click to use bedroom key. Alright, knock, knock. I'm coming in. No one'd be better fooling around. That's a joke. I watch too much of Mark, don't I? Faces, eyes, nothing. Where's the trash can? I shouldn't have picked this up without finding a trash can first. I know there's one in the kitchen, but I don't want to walk all the way back if I don't have to. Trash. Oh, okay. There you are. Garbage first. What? Oh, is that the windows? Is the knocking on the windows? Is that what I'm hearing? If so, leave me alone. Please. No one's home. I'm just a house maid for Lixian. I only clean. That is all I do. That is all I care about. I only care about cleaning. It's very funny how that works. I'm not asking for any trouble. Gosh, I can't stop shaking. Gosh, I'm a wuss. I am a wuss, aren't I? Top gameplay right here too. 2020. 2022. What's that? Oh gosh, no, that was my reflection on the TV. I saw the glint of my glasses on the TV and I freaked out. I was like, is that eyes? No, that's my eyes on the TV. Oh, I have a TV, by the way. It's not like a... Oh, is that the last garbage? It's not like a monitor and a computer. I mean, it is a computer, but it's not. It's connected to a TV, not a monitor. Was that the last trash in this room? Tab. Entrance. Bathroom. Living room. Kitchen. Hallway. Office. It's just a master bathroom. I'm gonna open that door and the thing's gonna. Oh god. Oh god. I don't wanna. Can I turn on the light? I swear, if the door opens on its own. I don't. Wait, is that barricaded? Is that something? Oh gosh, this lighting is terrible, but I think this. Oh, it's a dresser. Oh my gosh. Door is locked. Blocked. Door is blocked. Okay, well, suck it up, Michaela. If you want to be a YouTuber, then... Oh, better open the door. Is that trumpets? Not, trombone? Game music? Can I clean it from here? Oh, this needs to be mopped. I should mop this. I don't... Fudge, no. Stop. Oh, stop. Alright, I'm gonna clean. This is my job. I'm here to clean. Lixian, whatever you've been doing in here, you need to stop doing it in here. Honestly, get your girl some pads or something. Oh. Go home. You need trash... It's gonna chase me, isn't it? Fudge. No. Entrance, bathroom, living room, kitchen, hallway, office, master bedroom, master bedroom. Okay. Get my running pants on. Get my joggers on. Get my shoes. Get my headband. My running headband. Sweat headband. Yep. I'm gonna sit on the toilet and contemplate why the hell I agreed to this job. Oh. I don't even know where the exit is. Well, worst part, Michaela, you could click tab and click main menu if you're so scared. But alas, I will try not to be a chicken. I will only look ahead. I will not look behind me. I don't know where the exit is. I looked behind me. Where's the exit? I need the exit. I'll jump out the window if I have to. Oh, it was a cutscene. Oh, is that thing gonna chase me? Please don't say it's gonna investigate noise. You're funny. No. Oh, I can leave.
Hey, thank you so much for
a job well done.
I really appreciate it. Although you did break a very special and very expensive antique and left all the pieces for me to clean, so I'll be deducting that from your payment.
I did not break such a thing.
Thanks for that.
Lixian, this is a job well done. Clearly I did good. I did not break such a vase. If I did, I would have cleaned it up. But the thing is, it wasn't my mess to clean. Thank you to Lixian for making this game. Oh gosh, he's so amazing. The text is funky though. Are you gonna jump scare me at the end? I know how he is with jump scares. I know how he is with jump scares. He's gotten better at them in Mark's videos though, I will admit. Usually they don't get me, but I think the last one or two that he did kind of got me. Extras. Nope. A job well done. Very dead. Oh. Wait, you can die by the thing. Oh, now I have to die by the thing, don't I? Cheats, fast mopping. Trash cans galore, let's turn that on. I needed that one. Oh my gosh, is the whole house just gonna be covered in trash cans? Okay, we're gonna click space. We heard this call. This looks familiar, doesn't it? Because I went through that twice. Okay, use WAS to move. Moppy mop. Haha. Click. I'm fast. I need Mark's power washing calming music. So those oh my gosh, no kidding, trash cans galore. This is amazing. All right, well, if you can die by the thing, I have to die by the thing at least once, you know. And if you can, I will have to investigate the noise. I will do that. I will not break your base, even though I didn't do it the last time, but whatever. You know what, Lixian, you're the boss. I'll listen to you. Just this once. Never again, though. Never again. Oh my gosh. I wonder if my talking is annoying. I know some of you will probably be like, oh hell yeah. Yeah, it's annoying. It's annoying. And for that, I apologize. I'm sorry. But I'm a talker. Especially when I'm scared, apparently. Over a game that Lixian made that I deemed $20 worth. I still do, because he spent time on this, you know. He spent time and effort, good effort on this. And this time, going... I love all the trash cans. This time I'll just straight up... Because I know, I mean, unless it changes, and it might, it very well might. But I know where... I know where the main jump scares are, I guess. Going through the playthrough and not looking back or going back or regretting my decisions is... So... Okay. So I got this key. Hey! I see you! Requires bedroom key. Okay, so yeah. That's the bedroom. I was too scared to look back at that, though. And this is where I got mostly jump scared. Oh, gosh. I hate how fast it opens, too. I'm gonna look down, keep my head down, just picking up trash. It's what I do best. It's why Lixian hired me. It was over here, wasn't it? Oh gosh, I don't remember. I just went through this and I don't remember. Oh gosh, it was there! Oh man, stop crinkling up paper, my man. I have to clean this, you know. Entrance, bathroom. I didn't do the bathroom. Living room, kitchen, hallway, office. Okay, so I need to do the bathroom. I'm gonna do the bathroom before I do anything else. I wasn't clicking around trying to open doors, so that's why I missed stuff. Oh boy. Oh boy. I picked up the trash as soon as I saw his face, so it's like, oh, sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to take your lunch away. Master bedroom. Did I pick up a key? Did not, but there is a key to pick up. Oh, man. Oh, man. He's good at this. Oh, I forgot that was there. God. Like, how many times do I have to go through this to get jump scared every time? How many times? Huh? Oh, da-da-da-da. I think bedroom is safe, right? Bedroom is safe. Except for the bathroom. The bathroom is not safe, but the bedroom was. It is a somewhat satisfying game, though. I mean, jump scares and cleaning, which, you know, cleaning, not so much my favorite thing, but the jump scares is one of my favorite things, so. That was good job. Good job. I'd do it again. I'd do it again. So my goals in this are die by the thing, because it says very dead, right? I mean, what else does that mean? So, die by the thing, and then it said, nope. Oh, I bet you it's just if you walk in and then walk out. I'll probably do that one last. Okay, I heard the scribbles. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 8. Ugh. And you can probably tell my mouse is all jacky. It's because I'm shaking. Oh, look how it's blocked up now. It's got trash cans. Or maybe it's just I'm assuming that's a dresser, and then was there text? Oh, that was the trash can. Stop it. Oh, someone's on there, period. I already made this joke. Oh, look at that. All sparkly, shiny, clean. Oh, I can't sit on the toilet and contemplate in this one. Alright, so we're gonna go to the door, right? If I can remember where the exit... Oh, do you see that? You see that thing through the floor? I'm assuming that's him. He's just crawling around under the floor. Yeah. So, we will go to the exit, which I forget where... Okay, I need to remember where it is. Kitchen. Living room? Hallway. Entrance. So wait, we have... Living room? Where is it? Is it in this? It's not in this room. Where is it? I can't see, it's black. This looks familiar. Oh my god. How do I get turned around like this? Okay. Okay. Oh, entrance hallway. Oh, duh. I'm silly. Okay, so scary room, bathroom, everything beyond, entrance hallway. That's right, I turned, didn't I? I always forgot. Alright, well, I'm gonna run to freedom. Oh yeah. And then it's like, nope, something broke, and it wasn't me. Investigate noise. I really hope it's just something that I can clean up and then get going. Okay. Is that how I died? Is that the dead? The very dead? Oh, God. Good job, Lixian. Very dead ending. So the nope must be just leaving.
It might be a little too late to be saying this, but maybe don't go into my house. I remember I kinda summoned a demon.
Oh.
I totally forgot about it. Anyways, hope you're good and healthy and alive.
I'm very not.
Okay, bye.
I'm very dead. The hell, Lixian? You could have told me this before, you know. But before I had gone in, picked up all your garbage, mopped all the weird stains in your carpets. Yeah, that doesn't work, by the way, mopping a carpet. I wouldn't suggest it. Alright, well, if we go extras. Hey, look, nope, job well done, very dead. I bet you... Go play one more time. I'm gonna finish it. I'm gonna be a completionist. I'm kidding, I'm really not. Okay. Oh, wow, he's not gonna tell me that, he summoned something in his bathroom. Okay, and if I go, can I just go? Maybe I have to pick up the mop. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Okay. Pick up the mop. You need to work on that weather, don't you? Alright, we're gonna turn around and go back. That's what I'm assuming nope means. Nope, there is no escape. How do you get nope? Oh, okay. Idea. Clean everything but the bathroom and then leave. Meaning I still have to get jump scared again. Oh my gosh. This again. Oh, and I still have trash cans galore. I should have put on the fast mopping, shouldn't I? Yeah, I should have put on the fast mopping. We got trash cans galore, though. Do-do-do-do. Gonna look down. I'm not even gonna pay attention to what's his butt. I was talking about my computer before I was getting jump scared to death. And I still hear the tapping on the windows. It might just be him under the floorboards tapping at my feet. He's like, I know where you are. It's like, yeah, I bet you do, you psycho. Creepy thing, demon. Lixian, why did you need this? I bet you he did it for Mark's video. He probably did, didn't he? It was all in the name of Mark's video. Mark's glorious content. Mark was like, I need better jump scares. Lixian was like, on it! He goes into his bathroom and makes a mess. And then, and then he summons a demon, and then... all in the name of Mark's glorious content. Okay, so bathroom straight ahead. Exit. That's the exit. Oh, wow. On a hallway. Whoa. Sorry, I know I'm probably uninteresting at this point. Uninteresting? Not interesting. I'm probably not interesting anymore. My fame lived on for the 2 seconds I was jump scared. I don't even see this stain. I mean, I know I saw it a little bit the first time, but I think it's gone. I mean, like, the light on the TV does not help. And the fact that it's a TV. Oh, right. Ooh. I'm gonna get you. Ooh. You think you're the scary one here. You were wrong. Never mind, you were completely, entirely right. Okay, I won't get jump scared this time. I won't. Watch. I will not. I know what that is. Tapping on the window or the floor, who knows? And I keep giggling too, it's probably not helping, you know, that I'm acting like a psycho myself. Oh gosh! I saw it move! And I still jumped! I didn't pick up the key. Well, I got the very dead ending, meaning I don't have to die by him ever again, right? So, I'm just not gonna clean. I wonder what Lixian says if I don't clean up the. Whoa, gosh, a little bit. You got me a little bit, but not very much. I'm a pro at this, remember? Mopping up the carpet, who knows why? No one knows why. I can blame Mark for this. This is all Mark's fault. This is all of Mark's fault. I mean, he was the one who demanded a demon of Lixian. Poor Lixian. He's probably not happy he had to summon one himself, you know? I mean, where'd he get the blood? I mean, unless his girlfriend was on her period, I don't know where else he got in. I'm talking so inappropriately, I apologize. But I watch Markiplier, so can I have an excuse? Okay. Oh my gosh, and now we run! Now we run! The trombones, the instruments, the things you blow into. We run. We're gone. running is... Jesus! Okay, this running is not very fast and for my taste. Alright, Lixian, what do you have to say? I caught you, red-handed.
Well, glad to know I could count on you to get the job done. Oh, wait, you didn't! You made me look like a fool. Thanks a lot. Oh, and also, you're fired.
I'm fired? Well, so be it. You deserved it. You summoned a demon. Sorry, my mom just entered my room. Okay, hold on. Give me a second.
That was Late Night Mop. This is my first video. I know I talked about Mark the whole video. And yes, I was heavily inspired by Mark to start my own YouTube channel. So, I'm so glad this was my first game. Yo, extras. Nope. Job well done. Very dead. And I think that's it. My name is Raine, I guess. My YouTube name will be Raine. It's part of my middle name. But my real name, if anyone's interested, is just Michaela. I know, very average. Very, very average. But I hope to be posting more. My work schedule is kind of it's different like every week. So I'm not gonna have a very I just lost my words. I'm not gonna be very consistent in my posting, but hopefully I can be when I get a bit up there. When I get a bit up there, hopefully. Alright. Insert music maybe. Bye.